maybe it's just trying to do a little bit too much. Who knows? There's going to be days like this, and there's going to be times when your offense struggles, and you got to try to find a way to scratch some runs and win a game.
Eric.
Joe, just collectively, what does a night like this do to your pitching?
Our bullpen's a mess. There's no doubt about it. So what it does for us tomorrow is you're going to need some distance out of your starter for sure. And I'm sure there'll be some conversations tonight.
Dan.
Would those conversations include a possible roster move?
I don't know. I mean, I just walked in.
Anthony.
Joe, what did you think of what Nuno gave you tonight?
He did okay. He gave us almost the 5 innings. We lose a ball in the twilight, which kind of led to a couple runs for them, which is unfortunate. But I thought he threw the ball okay.
Andrew.
What did you see from Jeter tonight?
He didn't get any hits. There's going to be nights like that. I mean, that's part of the game. And you just try to bounce back the next day.